All right. Well, there's not a whole lot of people here, but this is my whatever, second match of the second group stage of my Renaissance tournament. This is gonna be against amoffett11. And yeah, here we go. This is actually, I guess, for the before getting into the semifinals. This is exciting. Improve, huh? I imagine improve early would be. Anyways, I'm not really completely together this week. Been hard at work, low on sleep, so let's see. The different things to look at here would be improve. Be improved, you're turning that into a sea hag, I guess trying to get a den or a treasure early. There's also a sea hag. It'd be like sea hag star charter improved plot, guess. If we do improved plot, we're looking at probably getting star chart, sea hag, and den next shuffle. Sounds pretty good. All right, well, let's just do it this way. Could be a sea hag. Supposed to be star chart. Alright, so here we'll get the yeah, this is why I think we actually want to draw right here. There's actually a point in doing that. What we're looking probably to do is get sea hag and a treasurer. I'm way over agonizing this decision, but it's probably important. That'll trigger that shuffle. A little concerning not to have star chart yet. I guess we can do, well, we're not doing star chart, so let's do this. We can draw out of this, maybe to hag, or we can add a token, take star chart. Could also add a token, take treasure. So this turn we'll do the drawing off of plot. Yeah, a little bit of improved fortress stuff. That's not exactly what we wanted to be seeing. Sea hag goes on top always. Yeah, how do you not play Oh, I guess he played the improve over the Sea Hag. Right now, we're just really trying to play the Hag. I say that as I. Let's take a treasure now. No. Yeah. No. Yes. Probably. See how rude I'm making myself. Finally do take a curse. Buying this turn, fortress or improve. Probably. What color am I? Blue. Token. Play this guy. I guess we can just grab another improve. What did he buy? Nothing. That's good. Let's draw here. On top, taking one curse. Okay, that's an early resignation, but I think understandable at 4-1. Yeah. So I guess the plot stuff is maybe just a little bit better. Let's see, that puts me going first and adding two of these Renaissance cards. All right, game two. I'm kind of fast. Oh, what are we doing here? Sorry you can hear that. Ugh, it's kind of itchy spot. Trashing like hideout research doctor. We could open like silk merchant hideout. That doesn't seem too terrible. We could open like silk merchant pageant. Do a whole lot. We could open like silk merchant doctor. That's actually sort of appealing. It's a little weird to target the estate with that. I mean, we're gonna be spending four this turn no matter what, so we may as well play it. Kinda like to avoid playing with Doctor. If I can, which I think I can. I'll be big on tragic heroes at some point. Silk merchant, maybe like silk merchant hideout, silk merchant research. It's silk merchant research, I think. There is something to consider triggering that shuffle, but you know, think about it a tiny bit more before concluding. This is gonna draw the estate and I'm gonna be sad. Nope, it didn't draw the estate, so I'm not sad. Take a hideout. This will be Gladiator. There's a ton of points, but it's a little bit of a doctor overpay. That's fine. Gladiator. This will be a nice little turn. Get to trash out a copper. That'll be a nice next turn for him. What do you really want to do? Doesn't really matter. sculptor. Be nice to have a pageant, but not happening. The ironmonger. Canal scene would also be really nice. Let's continue to take ironmonger now. Gets to trash two estates, that's good. Well, we can play this for like a silk merchant, right? Or even a silver. We said we wanted the canal now. I think like canal and longer works. A little bit behind on trashing now, but still gaining the we want to wait on this research probably as long as possible. Something else to think about here. I don't know if there's much else to think about here right now, yet. Good. We can actually keep that and then research that. Sculptor cellar. See what gets revealed. Block it, of course. I have one of my own. How does this work? This needs to be a silk merchant. This works if this needs to be. Oh, we could just gain the tragic hero now. We could also gain just an ironmonger and go like double ironmonger. Kind of like that plan. Get up to six of those. A little too much copper. That'll get. I might resolve this turn though. We get to trash, I think, two of them. Well, yeah, we get to trash two of them. What gets revealed? Do I care? This will be a fortune. Oh, that's not good. That's better. That's better. Oh, we should be able to figure out how to gain one of these things off a tragic hero. I do want that. I do want that. Should think about gaining like gold off of this. Yeah, probably. Oh, I don't know. The last thing is a gladiator. Maybe we could just gain a silver. It's obviously not getting revealed. Alright, time to figure out what I want to do here. We could think about provinces. That's probably really stupid. We could take like two tragic heroes and a province. That would be 18. 20. Let's do this. Keep the copper. Silk merchant. Be tragic hero again. Oh. Silk merchant. Maybe be a bit careful with piles coming down the stretch here. Silk merchant may have been bad. That's something to think maybe a little bit more about than I was. I have a lot more economy, I guess. That's a little bit of a concern. 8 debt, because he has 2 goals, which are really quite nice to have. Silver. Alright, well, let me that use. That was a really funky shuffle. I wonder if he knows it was a really funky shuffle. How many problems can I do? I should be able to manage 5, I think. Maybe I'm ambitious, overly. That's not a good start. That is better, but I think I do want to discard it. Cool. Gold. again. I keep thinking this is Artificer and go to top deck some card. It's kind of funny. It isn't. Alright. So now we're just gonna draw out. This feels like a lot of money. How much is this actually? Two, four, six, 10, 19, 38. 38 can get me five of these things. Plus a little bit. Okay. I think this wins. That should be the least common card in the deck. Four, six. Yeah. That was your standard little six province turn. Reverse the player order. And add some more Renaissance cards. And on to game three. Okay, this is weird. So dang weird. It's moving up into Inventor Megaturn Seer. Megaturn. Ooh. Scary. Silk Merchant Necromancer. Let me go Border Guard Necromancer. Getting kind of like a Fishing Village Necromancer. Go, yeah. Fishing Village Necromancer. Mm-hmm. Necromancer is certainly more ideal. Let's be a Silk Merchant. He trashes a Silk Merchant, which isn't going to be what he actually wanted to do, but it happens. Make a Silk Merchant here. Just gonna trash out a copper. That's fine. We may think about another fishing village and then take a border guard instead. I could also play this as a silk merchant. What would that draw? That'd draw two coppers. Looking at four, five. Might be better. Four, five, four. Seer. Moderation, right? Maybe I should have been an inventor. I don't know. Also a little bit low on actions, notably. Ew. Eat. Yuck. Think about playing as a spy. Alright, that last card is the Necromancer. Which here is going decidedly worse, and I'm pretty disorganized. Which is not good. He has this adventure that's gonna do him a lot. Fine. We'll grab an inventor here. This can trash, I guess. Worst thing it's gonna hit is a silk merchant, in which case I gain a seer, and that's fine. Trash is a seer. These are going really poorly. It's kinda interesting. I should pay more attention to his deck. He gets a scholar. Huh. All right, whatever. He also has a border guard. Wow. It's working a lot better than mine is. That can be as a seer now, so I guess it will be as a seer now. Yeah, this game is so unfocused. He should win this. Really going away. This should be an adventure game. Could just go up and take a canal right now. That seems fine. I don't think anything else is more valuable. We'll get the gain in with inventor first would be a seer, I think. Look at his border guards. He has so much more stuff. Interesting how that happened. I'm gonna take scholar. I don't know. I think they're low on villagers. Maybe necromancer just because it can be non-terminal. I think he overgained necromancers. What do here is to start grabbing fishing villages in earnest. Let's do two fishing villages. What I put in here? Necromancer, inventor. Fine. Put them in that order, I think. I'll put them in this order. Here again. Okay, even better. So we will take this off the top to a fishing village, draw. Just take two fishing villages. A little ugly down here. Two seers, two inventors. Water guard is doing a lot for him. I don't. I mean, I'm not really evaluating. I'm pretty sure I've lost this game. If I win this game, it's just gonna be stumbling upon something. That I probably don't really deserve. Quite honestly. I don't know what these shuffles look like. He has a scholar down there, so that's probably fine. Fishing village. Gaining some adventures. I don't know why. All the necromancers. No, we can take a scholar's seer, maybe. See, there's a border guard saving a turn. Quite good. I just haven't really been able to fit them in with whatever I've been doing. I should have trashed the copper off the top. I mean, I think I'm just behind off the silk merchant rather than the fish village. Which sucks, but it happens. Yeah, I really don't see myself winning this. For good reason to. Like, I'm not going to. Still can make this in the trash. The one. There's two of those. Yeah, he's much more together than I am. I could resign this, but probably getting a little bit low for my taste, so we may be able to sneak something out if we draw, which is maybe a big if. Much better functioning deck than mine. I mean, you can see that. Put a lot more copper in the trash than I have. Also a very good thing. Alright, he takes two provinces. That looks absolutely correct to me. I really don't. I think I'm screwed, but that's good. Do I actually want to do that? Probably not. And Mason. Trash is a fishing village. Lovely. That was not what was supposed to happen there. I think that was a bad shuffle. It's a mess. It really is quite a mess. It is really a mess. So let's take ourselves a pair of seers. I mean, piles aren't getting any lower. Two provinces. Man, binning the fishing village is unfortunate. I should lose this turn. I don't think there's any way I don't. Yeah, villagers. Just let him go along and find it. Try to get my brain a little bit back together for this fourth game. I think we've seen enough. Let me just play this as. I got way behind on this, on both the stuff count and the. Yeah. This is certainly enough. I'll just end your turn. You really need me to do this to you? Okay. I'll start two more Renaissance cards. I'd really like to win this one because I don't like the all Renaissance games. Or I don't look forward to them at all, and I hate Inventors. That's usually not a good combination. Well, what all this capitalism do for you here? Flag Bearer Priest. That is not a whole lot. Villages. Scepter. We might open Flag Bearer here. Like Flag Bearer remake. Also get a hideous draw. I could not play on more than say Silk Merchant Remake. Silk Merchant Remake is really tempting though. Silk Merchant Remake. Gets a 3 this time. Better for me, certainly. Five. Sculptor. Capitalism probably this turn, maybe even. Silk Merchant. What does my next turn look like? It's just gonna be. Remaking. Let's do capitalism. It's like Silk Merchant to Sculptor. Silver to Flag Bearer, Five Priests. Bit more information about my hand. Well, this could be a province, and I do think it should be even. And thinking about province is good. And I don't think it's that great a move for him. That's mildly amazing. I could just take another flag there. I mean, is there really a point in. Yeah, some of these should be silver. Do we want to play the remake? I don't think so. Flat bear. Actions. Priest. Copper. Priest. Copper. Province by. Yeah, this is really running with this now. Good. Take flag there because can theoretically be remade later. So I don't hit 8 that way. I'm an idiot. Who is going to get rid of their remake, which has been the entire point of taking these flag bears over silver. Not really, but I can pretend that it has been. Yeah, so this will be your nice standard little freaking 11 turn money game. What the hell? Ultra money game. Yeah, okay. Ugly. Alright. So yeah. Onto the semifinals, and we'll see what those bring. See y'all.